Some days I cannot speak. There is breath for speech, but not the heart for words. Speak. Our world is too caught up in speaking. No one is listening but God.